What is Bitcoin? Bitcoin is an innovative payment network and a new kind of money. Bitcoin uses peer-to-peer technology to operate with no central authority or banks. Managing transactions and issuing of Bitcoins is carried out collectively by the network. Bitcoin is open source. Its design is public. Nobody even controls Bitcoin and the Fiona can take part. Drug money of its unique properties. Bitcoin allows existing users that could not be covered by any previous payment system. Fast peer-to-peer transactions. Worldwide payments. Low processing fees. Inform yourself. Bitcoin is different than what you know and to see every day. Before you start using Bitcoin, there are a few things that you need to know in order to use it securely and avoid common pitfalls. Use your wallet. Free Bitcoin wallets are available for all major operating systems and devices to serve a variety of your needs. For example, you can install an app on your mobile device for everyday use or you can have a wallet only for online payments on your computer. In any case, using a wallet is easy and can be done in minutes. Use your wallet. Get Bitcoin. You can get Bitcoin by accepting it as a payment for goods and services. There are also several ways you can buy Bitcoin. Buy Bitcoin. Spend Bitcoin. There are a growing number of services and merchants accepting Bitcoin all over the world. Use Bitcoin to pay them and rate your experience to help them gain more visibility. Find merchants and products. Who to accept Bitcoin? Inform yourself. Bitcoin does not require merchants to change their habits. However, Bitcoin is different than what you know and to see every day. Before you start using Bitcoin, there are a few things that you need to know in order to use it securely and avoid common pitfalls. Processing payments. You can process payments and invoices by yourself or you can use merchant services and deposit money in your local currency or bitcoins. Most point of sales businesses use a tablet or a mobile phone to let customers pay with their mobile phones. Find merchant services. Accounting and taxes. Merchants often deposit and display prices in their local currency. In other cases, Bitcoin works similarly to a foreign currency. To get appropriate guidance regarding tax compliance for your own jurisdiction, you should contact a qualified accountant. Gaining visibility. There is a growing number of users searching for ways to spend their bitcoins. You can submit your business in online directories to help them easily find you. You can also display the Bitcoin logo on your website or your brick and mortar business. Submit your business. As a new user, you can get started with Bitcoin without understanding the technical details. Once you have installed a Bitcoin wallet on your computer or mobile phone, it will generate your first Bitcoin address and you can create more whenever you need to. You can disclose your addresses to your friends so that they can pay you or vice versa. In fact, this is pretty similar to how email works, except that Bitcoin addresses should be used only once. Balances, Blockchain. The Blockchain is a shared public ledger on which the entire Bitcoin network relies. All confirmed transactions are included in the Blockchain. It allows Bitcoin wallets to calculate their spendable balance so that new transactions can be verified there by ensuring their actually of need by the spender. The integrity and the chronological order of the Blockchain are enforced with cryptography. Transactions, private keys. A transaction is a transfer of value between Bitcoin wallets that gets included in the Blockchain. Bitcoin wallets keep a secret piece of data called a private key or set, which is used to sign transactions, providing a mathematical proof that they have come from the owner of the wallet. The signature also prevents the transaction from being altered by anybody once it has been issued. All transactions are broadcast to the network and usually begin to be confirmed within 10-20 minutes. Drucker Prozess Khalid Mining. Processing, Mining. meaning is a distributed consensus system that is used to confirm pending transactions by including them in T blockchain. It enforces a chronological order in T blockchain, protects the neutrality of T network, and allows different computers to agree on T state of T system. To be confirmed, transactions must be packed in a block that fits very strict cryptographic rules that will be verified by T network. These rules prevent previous blocks from being modified because doing so would invalidate all the subsequent blocks. Meaning also creates the equivalent of a competitive lottery that prevents an individual from easily adding new blocks consecutively to the block chain. In this way, no group or individuals can control what is included in the block chain or replace parts of the block chain to roll back the overspends. Going down the rabbit hole. This is just a short summary of Bitcoin. If you want to learn more of the details, you can read the original paper that describes its design, the developer documentation, or explore the Bitcoin wiki.